mpe nguvu atupe ushindi na Mungu alisikia maombi yetu. Nashukuru familia yangu kwa kunisupport sana. I thank my church for supporting in prayer. I thank my fans, all my fans, for praying and supporting us. If it was not God, I think atungeweza. Mwanzo mwanzo hata tukiwa Kenya nilikuwa nimekuwa na tension sana, niliona tena wale wameshindwa. But I thank our fans that if we lose one event, just support us. Don't comment something that can make us to be scared and please lose hope. But we thank God in the last few minutes we gained some gold, but and confident also. But we thank God. In me, I thank God by myself. Because if it was not God, I think Sige is a gold. But this is God's plan. I remember 2020, the team was already selected. I was not among the team. But I thank Athletic Kenya. They teach me, they trust on me, athletic me. And I think my bad for feedback is bad. So I can say thank you. Thank you all that you come here to celebrate together. Sina la kuwapea bali watu Mungu awashukuru, tumetuonyesha upendo. Wacha Mungu aweze kuwabariki, anapotubariki hata nasi, wacha Mungu awabariki pia nanyi. Asante sana, nashukuru hata Yesu wa education ndiye alikuwa naye asubuhi, akatuleta mpaka yapo, namshukuru yeye sana. Na sidi kutuombea, na kijambo lolote ambalo aliyeni mzuri, ningeomba tuketi pamoja na tusuluhishe. Tusiweke social media, tunaona silinganishe na kande zingine. Na ni kweli au walilakiwa na magari kubwa kubwa, sisi kingawaje tulilakiwa na ileso ya Masai. Sasa wakanja ya kalcha yetu, so we are happy with that. So tusiidini sana, tunashukuru Mungu kwa yale ambayo ametupatia. Na I think leaders you are going to learn kupitia hiyo. So msilaumu sana, mwende chini mketi, mwone mlipokosea na mtukendelea kusupport. Mkilaumu sana amtasaidia tutoke. So mshike mkono na solve the problem na mtusupport.
Asante sana. Nilijiprepare
sana. After selecting, I was that. But in Kenya marathon, I was the fourth. But I thank God because Athletic Kenya see that I am capable. I have potential to make in Olympics. And the time they selected me, I prepared well because I knew that Olympics is not easy. People that we are training, we are going to compete together, they are stronger than me, they are champions, they have run many marathons. Because this is my first time to be in the Olympics, and this is the third marathon for me. I know it was not easy. But God has done with me, and now I close this meeting.
Ulikuwa unakimbia against the best. Ulikuwa unaona kama utamshinda.
I remember when we were in 30 kilometers, already Ruth and I did drop out because of problem in us and come late in Tokyo. And we remained together with the Olympic Cosque. When I was in 35 kilometers, I decided to go. When I decided to go, I said, Olympic Cosque, maybe you can be defeated. And the one who was remaining waiting was just to command.
So at the time,
together up to 29 kilometers. You see, and US leg was following us. I just encouraged Bridget. Let us be here, we make it. When we were in 40 kilometers, Bridget told me that Paris, you can go. Yes, can we talk? But nashukuru, because tulikuwa in team, we got an
overnight.
Then British vile vile alijikaza till the last minute before the final of the game.
Nikamwambia Thomas ni nani kwa yeye ashinde
na silver. But I am British also he fights and kwa kuja na silver na gold. Gold ndio tunataka tukuje na wote yote. You Kenya team was the strongest team ever. So we were expecting to score. fue un gol, particular gol, que era un gol así.
Will you still consider half marathon or you fully switch to full marathon?
No, I'm not yet done
because now almost 7 months
only me
and
I also to see if I can
drive. I'm not yet now going to rest.
Kibruto, alafu pastor, alafu